This is not gonna be fun. And it's not because it used to take... I forgot the... Oh, it used to take four. One. Now it takes four. And it doesn't get me high anymore. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, before we even do, I have wonderful 3 crystals. I'm gonna spend my last 3 crystals to get the... a bagel. I said a bagel? I think I said a bagel. God damn it. And I got a fucking shit. Just kill that fucking thing. I think I should have cleared a lot more enemy units. I keep fucking moving down here so I can... So I kinda fucking believe... So I can like formulate something like a plan to deal with all those shit. It is 4K life. This is not gonna work. And what a surprise, it didn't. Mistakes were made. What the fuck? This fucking thing is power hungry as hell. Well, 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 well. And this is a nightmare and a half. I would say that maybe half of my units don't have energy. Used to take one. Now, by the god, I hope it doesn't take four. I don't know why the fuck this music is in my head. Here's a chance to shoot. Well, time to blow up. Guess which one is you? Shit. That was not what I expected, so we probably fucked up. Okay, go for it. Oh shit. I always forget to turn back on the animations. GUNDAM! Huh, he has a voice line for a Gundam. Not that original, but yeah, it is there. Now, for the people back here. I don't think we're gonna need it, but I'm gonna take it just because. Okay, let's see that. I don't think I ever saw his version of the rifle. I thought it would be something like on that. I think the beans don't do well on that, so... Underwater, so yeah. I'm gonna let those two down there the way they are. And there's not much to change, and I know probably stream. It's two? Okay, it's two. Shit! That's gonna cool him down. I think you still have the same thing. Yeah, you take less damage from energy. And I'm not happy by the fact that I'm very heavily surrounded. Thank you. My biggest question is, can I kill those two motherfuckers down there without fucking me over? Oh, now they're gonna pull their ship in. Ships, plural. I'm gonna risk it, and I don't think it is a good idea. Yeah, it did. Okay, only 1k damage. I think we do take that out easily. Okay, defensive support out of you. Okay, the purple we can kill now. It's strange. What I kinda want is to kill... Would it be kill all of those guys? Not all of those. If I can place you... here? I think I can. What I'm gonna do is... Let's see if I can do the kill. Probably not. It's gonna take a little bit more than this. And kinda even seeing a little, it's a lot generous. Any damage is damage. Oh shit, okay. No. I need to see who you can hit. Yeah, sure, why? It's a guarantee of a kill. I'm less hopeful. Okay, this does put a lot of people fucking almost dead. And I can kinda keep doing the kills with him for not for a while. Still have time. He's not super high, he's just high. Let's be a little bit smart. I don't know, but I hope. Yeah, okay. It was a waste of a damage. I think. I really did believe that was a waste of damage. Now, let's see... You guys. Well, barely what was necessary. I'm gonna let all of you cook up here one more turn, then I'm gonna throw you up. You were the ship, so okay, you can pass. God damn it! I have that thing when you are really, really believing that you're gonna sneeze, but nothing comes out. And I'm forgetting to show the fucking abilities of those, I only show one. It's sad because there's almost no chance of they really getting him. Okay, this people can like go here. And just finalize to get energy next turn. As I say, any damage is damage. No, you. I want to see your fucking special thingamajig. That was sad. And I risk the power down. Not the great play. Let's try stop doing this type of plays. Let's show the fangs.
Yeah.
Like, his fangs have fangs. Wow, the screen got a little bit darker? Or I'm going crazy. Maybe a little bit of both. It really doesn't matter, I'm gonna need to shove him back there. Yeah, upstairs, stay upstairs. There's not much that I can do, sadly. Oh, hi, Mark. That's a fucking big Mark. I think torpedoes should have a great chance. This is so fucking show off. And I kinda, that's one of the reasons why I like this, but it's too fucking much show off. Ow. Ow. I need grind to buy telemize. It has two slots. Two beautiful slots. Fuck, you're gonna need to get out of there, ASAP. I'm about to lose him, aren't I? Oh, fucking gay! Mate! Fucking have a problem. And he's dead. How does this work for nothing? Yeah, give me that. That was something. I'm lacking words to describe how fucked I am. I'm a little bit pissed off. But I'm most fucked. Oh shit, it's not gonna be a kill. It's kinda not gonna be even close to a kill, and this is not fucking going well. I'm hoping for a kill here, which wasn't even close. Wow, it's really that amount of stuff? Fun fact, those people cannot go up. Yeah, that was a hard pill to swallow. At least it's just that thing has a bajillion of life. But this does have a bajillion of anything. Classic, the game knows how to win the game. Okay. Doesn't really kind of matter because those fuckers cannot do anything no matter what. Interesting, I cannot move up. Which for some reason, it doesn't make me happy. And for some reason, I cannot pinpoint what reason is that. Fucking hell. I'm more pissed off that I lost a mobile suit and I could develop and something. Than kinda anything else. Oh. It's not that that thing had a lot. This thing has been leveling up. On the dispatch, and I literally forgot to use their ability to get XP from the level up. This thing doesn't take damage. I know it takes and it's just too slow. And it's really a question that my approach is probably, it's the wrong thing. Okay. Yeah, they won't do shit. Evade. Counter, GM sword, and yeah. Counter, cannon, and keep going like that until the end of days. And before anyone asks, yeah, I know, warships cannot do pinpoint attacks. That's a thing for anyone who doesn't... is not playing or doesn't know much about this game. The pinpoint attacks that things do tremendous amount of damage. Yeah, warships can't do that. And I'm not saying that has a bad thing for the game. I need to see a fucking thing on the config to, like. Shit! Go you. Doubt there will be anything on. Here. Now, here we go. We have to kill this fucking thing. You're done. Oh shit. It's kinda automatic after grinding for a little, you start doing those things. By fucking god, I think this is the last turn. This took a fucking while. And there they fuck off. They did like a tree and fucked off. Dun dun dun. My fucking god. That took a hell of a while. Now, let's go for the development. See if we get anything new. We gonna have something new. Oh. You, what you will become. Yeah, we have a lot of fours here. Well, funnily enough, you only develop on a tree, huh? On a one for anything new. Wow, you keep going back, which is not very fun. What are you, my monstrosity? You still have 1 on 6. Still have a develop on 5 and 8. And you, we have a finished line production here. We'd put you on the exchange list. So do you. Well, but for now, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be it. I'm gonna grind. Oh, yeah. Maybe we have anything new here. No, we don't. Sad. Okay, that's gonna be it for now, ladies and gentlemen. See you next time, and I'm gonna grind.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. This was the video. If you enjoyed, leave it a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. If you have anything to say, please leave a comment. And if you want to see what the hell is going to be coming next on this mess, subscribe. And see you guys on the next episode.